You are sons and daughters of Zion, and you've been called to a higher purpose than just writing something on a rock. What would it be like if we could walk, all of us just split up into 20 different groups and go to every hospital in this region and just heal everybody? There would be no glory be given to men. God would get the glory. This is permanent. This is not a momentary glory idea, once in a lifetime. This is a day by day living in the presence, in the glory that exceeds the glory that used to be with the Ten Commandments. This is a bigger deal.
Join us December 17th and 18th for a special event with Brother David Hogan, hosted by Dwelling Place OC at 2727 Campus Drive, Irvine, California. Register on our Facebook page or online at dwellingplaceoc.com. We'll see you there.